on today? Are we building a bear for your sister who's coming soon?
Yeah.
All right, let's go look at all the different bears and see what we have.
I want the rainbow bear.
Yeah, there's a pink one. And then look at this pink one. Little bunny with big floppy ears. The rainbow bear. Look at this sparkly one.
Hey, here's some weird looking ones.
Oh, Paw Patrol. You guys love that.
Oh, Shopkins ones too. Oh. Yeah.
And Pokemon.
You think that's the one?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Do you think this is the one, William?
Yeah. It looks like a big sister.
Their heartbeats and rub on our heads so they're nice and smart just like we are, and on our bellies so they never go hungry, and our arms so they're nice and strong, in our ears so it listens to all of our stories and secrets, and our cheeks so it's nice and happy. Give a heart a big kiss, and can we make two special secret wishes for our special bear today?
I love you.
I guys, bring our bear to life. Thank you guys.
Aww.
Yeah, she's a bath. Oh, is that the dryer? That's the dryer. So wash her first, and then you can dry her.
In her face? In her ears?
Yeah, to her ears.
All dry!
Oh, look, there's a little choo-choo here.
Let's try that with the little slippers.
Is she going to be a ballerina bear? What do you guys think of this outfit?
Awesome.
And then let's just see how her shoes would work. Look, do you guys like these ballerina shoes?
Yeah.
What do you guys think?
Awesome.
Do you love our bear?
Is that a good looking bear?
Yes, but we need to get everything out.
Do you guys want to give her her name, or do you want to leave her name as Bernice?
Bernice?
Yeah. All right. So this is our bear. She's born on August 24th. Her name's Bernice. She's 38 centimeters tall, weighs 283 grams. She's got black eyes, yellow fur. She's gonna belong to your sister Josephine. And she was stuffed with love by Veronica and William. Aww.